All right, let's get some rogue kill. Oh man, wearing his headset's really bothering me. It's been like almost a few hours. Oh well, I'm gonna push all the way to the end. I think we're almost done. And just like that, it's all fine.
Thank you.
Okay, I kind of figured out that he kind of had a relative too now. But still, there's a lot of questions to be asked. Sure, why not? Let's play. Let's use a mouse. Oh, this looks primitive. Get all the Diglets. I require 3 bars of memory to proceed, so what am I missing? I can't find them. What am I missing? This is how you're gonna trigger it. Thank you. So that explains why he didn't know her after. Well, to be fair, some places use the word John as the washroom, and that's my name too. Like, you need to go to the John. So, you're not that far off. Thank you. Wow, this is kind of like role reversal right now. I'll finally can use this to move. What the hell? It's not possible to get through there. Oh, game, don't break on me. Thank you. Well, he did eventually forget her, so he will eventually meet her again, I think, didn't he? Actually, this is the point where he was supposed to meet her again. Huh.
Short steps, deep breath, everything is alright. Chin up, I can step into the spotlight. She said, I'm sad, somehow without any words. I just stood there, searching for an answer. When this world is no more, the moon is all we'll see. I'll ask you to fly away with me until the stars all fall down. But I don't mind if you're with me and everything's alright. Why do my words always lose their meaning? Such a rift between them. He said, I can't really seem to read you. I just stood there, never know what I should do. When this world is no more, the moon is all. Ask you to fly away with me until the stars all fall down, they empty from the sky. But I don't mind if you're with me, then everything's all right. If you're with me,
I don't feel or see any markers. Except for his bag. Thank you. Meh. Okay, guys, I gotta say, this game, as much as I would like to say it's not really a game, probably, but I really like this. I also want to apologize for not talking at all, but this game, this is a blind playthrough, so, okay, I'm not even gonna use that excuse. I was really, really into the dialogue, so I kind of didn't want to ruin, like, the game for myself by just reading out loud, trying to make jokes, stuff like that. Occasionally, here and there, I did, but there were kind of the funny things back and there was, like, the funnies back and forth between the two characters, but near the end, it kind of got serious, and I kind of got into the story. But this game, I like it. If I were to give it a score, I'd probably give it 4 out of 5, probably. I would recommend you to play this. But if you actually watch all of this, you probably don't have to, since you know what's going to happen, but it's still great. If you like it, buy it, support these guys. They did a very good job with this game. Wow, that's a pretty clever way. I was gonna say that's a pretty clever way of making sequels to this game. But that little scene just right there could be a whole entire different thing for the next game. Alright, guys, I hope you enjoyed this one, and again, sorry I didn't talk a lot in this, but I hope you understood why I didn't. So anyways, thanks for watching. Press escape to exit.